Lieutenant, with the brand new EA Excelsior ID3D notebook here to Computex 2012. It will be available in red, silver and black. We only have the black silver version here right now, which is built out of the same material as Apple builds their MacBooks, as you can see here on the side. So we have really a nice design here with Intel Atom running in this computer. But of course it's really sturdy due to the fact that it's built out of aluminum. It's not in the teardrop design, but you will see that in a second after I tell you that the display is not perfect right now and the display angle is the maximum on this angle right here. So we have on this side an adapter port for VGA and network, mini HDMI, USB, and then also we have power and a little speaker here on the front. Then we don't have anything else. On this side we have another speaker, headphone port, SD card reader, USB, and that's actually it. On the bottom you can see we have some rubber feet. So this is quite a nice device, coming out soon, maybe under a different label to your country. Compared to the MacBook Air, you can see that there is of course a lot of difference, but the price will be the main difference why maybe a lot of people will buy this ID3D notebook at the Computex 2012. My name is Balázs Gál. Till next time, peace out and again. Thank you much for watching.
They took the adapter also yesterday.